There is a disturbance here as well. Kuplo Kopp seems convinced of your innocence. But if this isn't your doing, who...
Ever since the calamity, the forest's been really sensitive. The slightest disruption to the etheric flow... And this...
Thank you. Feel. Think. Crystal Bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. By thy deeds shall the crystals reveal themselves to thee. Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
You fainted. A surfeit of ether, no doubt.
And what have we?
Our culprit, it would seem, an Ixel. And no ordinary Ixel. That they would venture this deep into enemy territory, the beastmen may indeed be... This is Papalimo. We found
How
the
are
culprit.
We feeling, then?
It was an excellent
Better?
Chieftain.
Good.
Yes, we'll seek Brother Esumian's cooperation in the matter. Ida? Oh, loud, tactless.
Giant
Much
crystals.
The same as always.
Can't say I've seen any. Are you sure you're feeling better?
Understood. Over and out. Kuplokop, please bear word of these developments to Brother Esumian. We shall soon return to give a full report.
Understood. Over and out. Kupow!
Here is where we part ways. Till next time, take care.
I think that sword might be a clue. You should definitely pull it out and take it back to the Bannock. You don't suppose that adventurer could see Kuplo Kopp, do you?
And this occurs to you now? Yes, it seemed that way. Time will tell.
Well, time will have to, because you won't. You never tell me what's really going on. Unless... you don't know what's going on either.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?